Hey everybody, this is a little detour episode, that's why it's 2.5. It's just me trying to catch up to Markus with the bosses he killed with Nye. If you don't want to see the same bosses killed again, you can just skip to the next part. And also, I'm trying to do it fast, so Markus comes along for the beginning, but then he gets frustrated because I'm too fast for him. So then he bails and I'm on my own. If you want to watch it, cool. If not, that's fine, skip to the next part. I was a little upset with the Nye thing, and so I think we have a brief conversation on that actually on recording. So we'll go with that, and then I'll see you guys in the next part.
Tried so hard to find him. We looked high and low.
I got some pictures here. Oh, and look at this. Here's a picture of Joe when he was a baby. Do you get it? Yeah. Oh, baby. You were a cute baby Joe Dirt. That's why we were so crazy when we lost him. I mean, he's here and now he's gone.
Oh,
where
Mama.
He go?
Oh, Mom, it's
where
all right.
Go?
Mom, it's gonna be all
where
right.
Where he go?
Okay, Mama.
They get it? Well, where did he go?
I was at the canyon. Yeah. You know what? It was right by the garbage can where you left me.
What? Is that where you were?
I'll be dipped. The one place we didn't look.
I knew you looked for me. I told everybody you would. But how exactly do you not go right back to the place where you saw me?
Hey, how exactly is a rainbow made? How exactly does the sun set? How exactly does a positive track rear end on a Plymouth work?
It just does.
It just does.
I'm not talking about Positrack. I'm talking about me. How long did you look for me before you gave up? How long were you riding in that car before you realized I wasn't in it? Exactly how long?
All right. We didn't lose him. We just left him. So what? The dude's doing fine. Look at him.
How could you do that to me? I was only 8 years old. I was just a little kid. Do you have any idea what it's like to be a kid and have nobody around to talk to? No one that cares if you're alive or dead? Every day you just think you're worthless and there's a void in your life?
Oh, come on,
lighten up, buddy.
Lose that frown. When you're down, stare at a clown.
That's right.
Hey, sit down. Sit down. You're blocking the camera. The camera can't see.
I don't care about that.
Hey,
I don't care about that.
For another 25 years. Jesse sees us. He's gonna be mad.
I know he is.
Well, stop dying. Be patient. Hold on a second.
I haven't died. I haven't. I'm just not at a bonfire. I tried to catch up to you.
Well, I'll join you. Chase, you know how bad I am with directions in video games, and yet you ran off without me.
I wanted to catch up to you. I'm speedy.
I'm gonna have to de-summon myself and come back.
No, go back to the bonfire. I'm coming back.
That's not what I mean. I've already had to use both my Estus flasks because you ran off without me.
We have a black sludge monster we have to run past now.
You mean kill?
No. He has way too much hit points, and I don't want to waste Estus. Ow, I'm wasting Estus because I got hit.
I was killed because of your ineptibility. I don't need people like you who just run off on their own.
Hey, says the guy who beat two bosses while I was gone.
I'm also a Sunbro now, so I changed my thing.
Oh, see, you're showing up. I don't have Sunbros. That's why I want to run and catch up. All right, we're moving fast, but I'm waiting for you before I start moving. So.
Okay, good. Yeah, because I was super lost. I have no fucking idea where I am. And you're not here.
I'm right here. Look to your left.
Where? You're not here.
Hi.
There's
I'm right here. I'm the guy in white.
Go ahead and look at the stream. You're not here.
I'm circling you as we speak.
There's nothing here.
Look at mine. I'm circling you. Are you serious?
I'm serious, 100%.
You're messing with me. Look at mine.
Here. Look, look.
Look on mine.
I believe you, but you need to... Oh, there you are. Okay.
What's the matter with you? Did I just phase into existence?
Yeah,
what happened?
You just popped into existence. It wasn't even a phase. Two.
I can't actually walk up on this guy with a keyboard.
All right, thumbs up.
Ready, guys?
Let's do this. Leroy!
Nope, Albert's going for it.
Absolutely loving it.
You should be able to come in now.
I see just a black screen.
Albert's in. Did your game crash?
I think my game had a crash. Oh! fix itself. Oh.
The king of dudes is down.
I haven't leveled up at all yet, so I have all my souls from the beginning. From like gun deer and stuff. Alright, do you have any pyromancy spells or fireballs or anything? Alright, well, I'm gonna do it anyway. Just give me a sec. Good. Wow. Let's see if I can hit, go 2 for 2. Good.
Alright, where you at, Mr. Invisible?
Right in front of you again.
Invisible boy! Oh my god, it's Invisible.
I'm rubbing
Bill.
My facial hair on your facial hair.
Use both of my SSs on AI. Ah!
There he is.
He just showed up! Well,
he just fell off, too. Alright, all right, well. Is that what you did? Is that what you're saying?
No, no, I didn't do that.
Why can I not survive this? I know you can survive.
You're dying. Well, then go upgrade your vitality.
It's percentage based. You can have it with zero vitality.
What?
The fall damage is percentage based. That's why I can kill hackers, because after a certain distance, you take 100% damage. This is supposed to do like 90% fall damage, but it...
Well, it's doing 100%, so, you know, you should go...
And oh, I'm not embered.
Is that it?
I don't know. I'm going to try it, though. Might waste an ember, but...
I couldn't
Pizza.
Hear any.
I'll be back.
Oh my god. What a fucking poon.
All right, I'm back with pizza. What was that? Oh my god. Okay, you get 10 points. Spend your 10 points as you will. This one that's your T-Pain setting. If like the other.
Yeah. I like this one a lot.
I totally survived after I embered.
You're a poon.
Break it down.
I like this one.
Whoa,
a lot.
What is up with my eyes? I'm a lizard person.
So close.
It's oh.
So I get to do this one today, and then a different one tomorrow.
I just died in the worst spot because I don't know what happened. Alright, I'm gonna eat my pizza and try to get my souls back.
I'm fucking dying over here, man. Hey, it's
Trash! Oh no, you're kidding me.
What?
Look at the stream. I can't pick him up.
Well, shit.
That's 8,000 souls right there.
Ha 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 ha. Should have spent them when you had the chance.
I just want my souls back.
It's only 8,000 souls. You'll get over it.
Okay, well, I'm not getting these back, so I'm leaving.
That's a lot of fun.
Yeah. I'm totally making this into the video. I hope people laugh at you. And not with you, at you.
Why would you laugh at me?
It's a very long list, actually.
So, are you where I am yet?
No, I need to kill the curse rotted great wood and the fire demon. Then I will be.
Kick him off the edge!
This is Dark Souls 3. I'm not gonna kick Seaford off the edge. Seaford's a pro. Oh my god. If Jesse would so have, like, killed you by now.
He would be so fucking mad.
Yes,
he
would.
No fucking idea.
You can't get drunk while using this, because it'll go bad. Very quickly. If these ladies hit me off the edge, I'm gonna be a little upset. They've done it before.
Have them bring some booze.
I'm stuck in a corner. Get out of my way!
Stop!
What a boom!
I'm okay.
You got hugged to death. You got hugged to death. Should have screamed rape.
Rape!
No, I mean, but he's putting. Oh! There goes my soul. Huh. I lost all my soul.
Oh. Did you mean to do that?
If I said yes, would you believe me?
Did you mean to do that? I don't need people like you who just run off on their own.
I was only 8 years old. I was just a little kid.
We are here at Wallace Bridge, where local celebrity
OMG, it's Dave.
Is threatening to kill himself.
Come on.
Dave.
Remember what you said on the show? You gotta get down from there, brother. You don't want to do this.
They're bad people. You're not like them,
Dave.
They didn't leave you. You left them. You've got to see that. I love you,
Dave.
With all my heart. I want to get married,
Dave.
And have little
baby Daves.
Come home, Joe.
You really love me?
Yeah!